Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to draw a family tree to trace back to your roots. First, I'm going to draw the bottom of the tree into the ground, some roots. And then I'm going to draw a stem that goes all the way up. And then I'm going to draw some branches. That divides up. I'm gonna leave enough space in between to draw family members in. Here. So let's see, my grandmother is from China and I'm going to draw her here. This grandmother, right? My grandfather also from China. Here, leave a room for grandpa. And my mother here, oh, my uncle first, I guess. Uncle. I have two uncles who are both older than my mom. And then there's another branch, and I'm gonna draw this branch like here. So my mom, my father, and then me. Then I'm going to draw some leaves here and there. And of course, here's my husband. And here's the baby. Alright, so I'm going to draw, starting from my grandmother's face, a U shape, ears, neck line, shoulder line, and I'm gonna scribble her hair. My grandfather. Again, U shape. Hair. He was wearing glasses. And then uncle. His hair is kind of spiky and short. Likes to laugh. And another uncle. Smooth hair. Okay, and father, mother. And then my husband. It's really light hair. Wearing glasses as well. And me. My hair is a little bit curly and it's getting longer. Because I can't cut my hair now. And I'm also wearing glasses. And my baby. My baby has hair and has big eyes. Ear was too big. All right, so now I'm going to use some color markers to try do this. So draw the leaves with my thumb imprinted on the leaves of the tree. If you have paint, you can use paint, it will be better. But since it's like tracing your roots, so actually doesn't work that well. Probably if I add a little bit of water, it will be better. Let's see. Better. Or you can just color it. Okay. And I'm going to add a different color as well with my other finger because I don't want to make the tip of my pen dirty with green. Here. And yellow. Some yellow. Okay. And I'm going to use marker pen to draw the tree bark, the texture of the tree bark. Okay, and going to smudge it a little bit with water. So this tissue has got some water and I'm just going to smudge it a little bit. And you can also add some color pencils to do more texture, but color pencils are not as intense as markers, so it blends in pretty well. The rest. Okay, so here goes my family tree.